I must first give thanks to God for the gift of life, but more so for the gift of vocation. Not only did He call me to the sacred priesthood, but also now, inexplicably, to the office of bishop. For such a noble and demanding vocation, I can only bow in humble gratitude. Archbishop Bernardito Cleopas Ausa, the permanent observer of the Holy See to the United Nations, thank you so much for being with us today and for presiding this beautiful liturgy of installation. Archbishop Barney, kabalungin ko unsa ka busy na tao. Kabalusan ko unsa kalayo ang imong gigikanan. Pero nibati ko nga dako ang imong gugma nako kay anhinyo ka. Kapagpakan si Archbishop Barney. Bishop Yet, the Bishop of Surigao and our homilist, nagmahay ko. Nagmahay ko. Originally, dili man siya ang akong gihangyo na homilist. Pero nagmahay ko nga nung awahin ako siya diimbitan. Bishop Yet, kabalo ko, daghan kayong kaga pasiaw. Pero katong imong mga bulawan ng tambag, I will always keep in my heart. Kay nindot lawong o anay yun na sundon sa usa ka obispo para sa Diocese sa Tagbilaran. Bishop Leonardo Medroso, you have served the Diocese of Tagbilaran faithfully and zealously for many years, and we are all thankful for the gift of your person. Thank you so much, Bishop Med, for the many good things you have done, and I'm sure you will continue to do, not only for the faithful of the Diocese of Tagbilaran, but for the Boholano people in general. I am personally grateful to you for your kindness and support as I prepare myself to begin my own ministry as bishop here. To my new brother bishops, Boholanos, Kaliwat Bulano, o kanan mo na nahigugma sa mga Bulano. Kaninyong tanan, thank you so much for your very inspiring presence. I cannot fail to offer thanks for those who have joined us in great numbers today from my own Diocese of Talibuan. To my brother priests, my religious sisters, to our beloved seminarians, and to so many dear friends who are here, you have been a family to me, and I'm so grateful to God for our friendship and for our time together. Know that you will always have a special place in my heart. Basta mo na tatong sabot, Pumani mo sa Tagbilaran, mahutdan mo pang shopping sa ICM, you can always come to this house. Pwede mo mamahaw, pwede mo maniutyo, pwede mo manihapon. Naglimutin mo ang mga pare sa Tagbilaran ng Impaslani kasi mahutdan na sa ating budget. But don't worry, God will always provide us. In particular, I thank the bishops who have been our shepherds in Talibon, Bishop Christian Noel, who for 27 years was a great father and teacher. And to Bishop Patrick Daniel Pardon, kadiyot naming gauban, but he has become my brother, mentor, and dear friend. I will always be grateful to all of you who have taught me how to be a good priest and inspired me to become a humble servant. Allow me to thank in a special way all the volunteers of our housing apostolate in the Diocese of Talibon, which include the Balay sa Gabus Foundation of Hagna and Talibon, the Balay sa Gugma of Binunido, the SARS Share a Roof Saturday Group of Sirabulyones and Bagakay, and the Rehab Religiosong Hukbong Alam sa Bayanihan of Ginakot, and the BGKK Balay sa Gugma Alam sa Kamustang Kaigsuunan of Gindulman. For years now, we have found a shared apostolate for the poorest members of our society. Thank you, volunteers, for making our common priesthood a living and visible reality. At ipakpakan sila kanan. Even more profoundly, I must also thank my own family, where I first received the gifts of life and faith. To my dear mother Antonia, my father Dionisio, my brother Marciano, and my sister Florenda. They have gone ahead of us to the Lord, and I pray for them in a special way today. To my living siblings, my brother Pinarch, sisters Helen and Cheryl, together with their loving spouses and children. To my aunts, uncles, and cousins who made the trip.